There's only one marine national monument in the U.S. Atlantic Ocean. About 130 miles off the coast of New England lie the Northeast Canyons and Seamounts Marine National Monument. The monument has canyons plunging deeper than the Grand Canyon and seamounts rising higher than any mountain east of the Rockies. It's home to vibrant deep-sea corals, endangered whales and sea turtles, schools of fish, and an abundance and diversity of rare and threatened marine life. The monument protects these habitats and wildlife from the threats of industrial fishing, oil and gas drilling, and other destructive human activities. But our monument isn't safe. The Trump administration is threatening to roll back the monument's protections, endangering corals, whales, seabirds, and the health of our ocean. The Northeast Canyons and Seamounts need you. Stand up for your monument. Stand up for your ocean.